As usual, we have brought some encouraging words for you from the Holy Scripture. Today, we are sharing you few lessons from the life of Paul, an apostle of our Christ Jesus. The incident involves Paul and his friend Silas, who were traveling to preach about the Lord Jesus Christ when they encounter a slave girl possessed with an evil spirit. Upon rebuking the spirit and delivering the lady from her bondage, both Paul and Silas were seized and dragged into the market plain to the rulers by the angry owners of the lady. They were attacked, beaten with rods, and then thrown into the innermost compartment of a prison. Besides, their feet were fastened in these stocks so that they could not move their bodies.
However, it is interesting yet challenging that we find both Paul and Silas praying and worshipping the Almighty God even until midnight. All of a sudden, there was a great earthquake that the foundations of the prison were shaken, and immediately all the doors of the prison were opened and every prisoner's bonds were unfastened. Let's get to the insight of this story. Paul and his Silas were disrespected, rebuked, beaten, and treated badly by the other people. They were in the midst of a dark and stinking part of the prison. They could not even move due to the stress that was on them.
Nevertheless, this does not stop them from praying and worshipping God. It was because of the praying and worshipping that all the gates of the prison were opened and everyone's chains were freed. Dear listener, you might have also been in similar situation. You might have been in great troubles and pressures. People might have misbehaved. You or you might have been suffering so long from diseases. Listen, we have a word for you. Start praying and worshiping God, because prayer and worship helps you cast your burdens to Christ, and He promises to give you peace and rest. This ultimately strengthens your faith, and you can approach God with strong faith so that He will deliver you out of your troubles. He will restore your energy. He will heal you from all sickness and will solve all of your problems.
As humans, we are tempted to complain about our situations, saying, "I don't have this and that," or "I am never going to get better." Sometimes we even question God about His role in our life. We even stop praying God and listening to His voice. However, we encourage you to hold on to your faith irrespective of your situations. No matter what happens, we need to keep on praying persistently, loving and worshiping God. At one instance of the Bible, we can read that the Israelites were destroyed in wilderness because of their complaining, even though God was taking care of them. We may not feel the presence of God in our lives, but this does not mean that He is not with us. In fact, He has promised not to leave us nor forsake us.
So, I want to encourage every one of you to keep on praying and worshiping God, and not stop believing in His love and promises, since our promises to us through Jesus Christ. Even in midst of extreme hardships, since our worship not only breaks our bondages, but it also helps to deliver people around us from their pains and troubles.
Dear listeners, I hope you are encouraged by today's words from the Bible. Now,